Hi, how to register property online in Kolkata? Property registration rules and guidelines in Kolkata are governed by the West Bengal State Government. The Revenue Department of the state has made it easy for property purchaser to register the sale deed online and calculate as well as pay stamp duty, registration charges through net banking. The entire procedure is called e-nothikaran, while the requisition from and payment of stamp duty can be made online, the deed has to be prescribed physically. Here I will discuss step-to-step procedure for registering property in Kolkata. First, visit www.registration.gov.in. This website for the West Bengal State Government e-nothikaran for the property registration website for the West Bengal State Government. www.wbregistration.gov.in. Visit this website and fill e-requisition form for assessment of market value, stamp duty and fee. You could choose either of two options, fill up new requisition form or fill up an incomplete requisition form. If you are a new user, you need to choose the first option. You will be redirected to a page where you can check the rules and tips for filing the assessment form. Read and proceed, please. The first form, you will be applicant and transaction, where you need to feed applicant details, property details, transaction details, and fill the form and submit. After saving the form, you will be redirected to the new screen where you have to fill details of the seller. You can fill more than one seller. If it is a joint property, save the form once again. The next screen will be there to input the details of the buyer. You can add it more than one buyer. Save the form. Once the buyer seller information is filled, you need to fill in the details of the identifier. And then click on the save. And in the next screen, you need to furnish details of the property such as area, land use, consideration, value, etc. Save the form once again. You will be asked if you want to submit other property details. Once you save the form, a final screen will appear where you have to select the registration office one where you want to register the deed, select the suitable office and generate your query number. This query number will be used for the deed presentation and payment of stamp duty. Hence, it should be kept secure. And third step, pay stamp duty and registration. We go back to the home page when you have finished filing the assessment form. Choose the option of stamp duty. Hit the query number and inquiry and query here. Hence, you need to enter a bank details of the buyer if there is any refund to be credited, and submit the details. A pop-up will ask you the permit, the redirection to the payment portal of the state government. You will be redirected to the finance department portal, government receipt portal system. Choose payment of taxes and non-taxes revenue. Select the director of registration and stamp revenue in department category and select service payment stamp duty. Fill depositor's name, query number and other requisite information, and proceed with amount details and payment details. Confirm the all information and category mentioned. Make the payment through net banking. Note the government reference number and for the future reference. Note the reference number for the future reference. Take an appointment for a registration of deed by feeding in the inquiry number and year. A registering office will verify all the details mentioned by you in the online form. Take all the original document along with the attested photocopy. Hence, here your deed will be scanned and fingerprint and signature will be captured. Once the application is verified, your deed will be delivered and which will be digitally signed by the registrar office. Thank you watching for the video. If you would like this video, share, like, comment, share. And if you need the for further information about property registration in online, you can contact with us. We can help you. Thank you.